For the past 5 years, I've been working and using Final Cut Pro every single day for every single project. Final Cut Pro, it's an amazing program and I'm able to do anything and everything. But I found one thing that doesn't exist yet. We don't have the ability to drag and drop transitions and sound effects at the same time. So I had this idea of creating this package where you're able to choose and drag one transition and sound together. In this package, you're gonna be able to have a side transitions, just like this one, left to right to left, up and down and up, down, up, down, and up, down, up. After the download, select the transition and drag in your timeline. Make sure that you have the perfect frame that I made covering your whole screen. If you wanna be even more precise, press M to create a mark point and make sure that it's perfect in the middle of your take, so you can have the best transition. To change the color, select the transition that you want, go to Color Inspector, and in Hue Saturation Curve, you're gonna be able to change the saturation, the hue, the luma, any color that you want. We also have Glitch. 1, 2, and in every single transition that you apply, you're gonna be able to choose a different sound as well. You are able to choose from 1080 or 4K. So, who is this package for? Everyone that wanna speed up their workflow. You're able to use for vlogs, tutorials, video reviews, you choose. So I hope that you enjoyed this package. I spent a lot of time creating this so you can focus in other things when you're editing. The link is gonna be in the description down below. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next video.